Hello, thank you. I'm here with Cuckoo, the offlaner for T1, and I'm gonna ask him some questions. So, you're the TI veteran in the team, but yeah. Many of your teammates is their first TI.
Yeah.
What was it like seeing TI through their eyes for the first time?
I think they play good, everyone, and we make them comfortable, March and me. It's like, keep saying, no need to think about anything. It's like, just play the game.
Yeah.
Even in the drop, something like that. So I think they play good, everyone. And at the end of the day, there's always one winner and one loser. And right now we're kind of lose that game. Yeah.
I know you care a lot about the SEA community. Is there anything you'd like to say to them?
Shout out to SEA fans and SEA players. I think we need to come back next year again. Yeah. And maybe. Now we're feeling good. It's like our performance is not really bad for this TI run, and we just fell short. I think it's like, yeah, they just better team for now. Yeah.
Well, you heard Cuckoo. He's coming back next year, and you're coming back stronger, right?
I think so.
All right, back to you.